Gayle King's ex-husband has issued a public apology for cheating on her 26 years ago. Gayle divorced William in 1993 after 11 years of marriage. The exes shared two adult children, daughter Kirby Bumpus and son Will Bumpus Jr. William released a statement via his rep to the New York Post's Page Six Thursday, saying, "I publicly apologize for the major transgression that dramatically changed all of our lives. I have nothing but the utmost respect for Gayle and how she handled herself with grace."